Ellen Ochoa was born in 1958, and in 1991 she became the first Hispanic female astronaut to join NASA.
She's important to me because she opened up opportunities for other Hispanic women to become astronauts too.
She wasn't afraid to take the risk to follow her dream.
She said, "Don't be afraid to reach for the stars."